Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to disable auto lock in Windows 10. So for this, just go to the search bar and type control panel. Yeah, just click on this search result control panel. Now make sure that the view by should be large icons here. Now go down and just click on this option power options. Now just click on this link, choose what the power button does. Now click on this link, change settings that are currently unavailable. Now under shutdown settings, just uncheck this option lock. Just uncheck it and then click on the save changes button. Now close this and now go to the search bar and type sign in options. Yeah, just click on this search result sign in options. And in this window under require sign in, just change this option when PC wakes up from sleep. Just change this option to never. Now go to the right hand side and under related settings, just click on lock screen. Now go down and click on the link screen saver settings. Just click on this. Now just uncheck this option on resume display logon screen. Just uncheck it. After this, click on the apply button and click on OK. Now you have done it. So these were the some steps that you can take to fix the issue of auto lock in Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.